Typically, cameras record audio in stereo. This means that the left and right channels are recorded simultaneously. Professional cameras, however, have two XLR connectors, which each record a mono channel. If only one microphone is connected, one channel remains empty, just like in this interview. You can clearly see that the left channel on track 1A contains audio, but the right channel on track 2A does not. In a previous podcast, we have seen how to copy the audio from one channel to the other via the channel mapping. Another option to output a file to two channels with only one audio source is to set the source to either the left, the right, or to the center. To do this, you can choose between various options. Activate pan for the audio tracks. You can see that the pan setting for both channels is set to 100%, but the audio is only on the left channel. To output the audio simultaneously on the right channel, you have to position the left channel's rubber band to the center. Press Shift to move the rubber band smoothly and set it to 0%. Now the audio from the left channel is also being output on the right channel. You can, however, also use an audio filter in EDIUS. Go to the Effect palette and use the Pan Pot and Balance filter on an audio clip. Open the filter settings and move the slider to the center for the channel that contains the audio. In our case, this is the left channel. If you wish, you can apply the filter to other clips. You can also edit your audio in the audio mixer. Here, you can handle the channel mapping as well. If you would like to edit the audio of a single clip, set the audio mixer to clip. Otherwise, choose track. Now, set the slider in the center position. The audio will be output over both channels equally. Please note that with all the methods mentioned here, the audio level will decrease slightly as the single track is shared on both channels. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.